Hello mga ka-chika, eto na naman ang inyong Lornang Chikadora. At ang chika ko ngayon ay tungkol sa lumang simbahan kung saan nagsumpaan ang nagmamahalan. Charing. Eto ang lumang simbahan. Ayan o, Lutheran Church. Alamin natin ang chika tungkol sa simbahan na ito. Eto o, basahin natin dito. Ayan o. Ito ang Bethlehem Lutheran Church. Norwegian American Lutherans settling in the Flathead Valley in the late 1880s organized the area's first Lutheran congregation in 1895. Organizational meetings were held in Christian and Matilde Prisby's home, and the first church was constructed on Kalispell's west side. Church leaders changed its name from Norwegian Evangelical Lutheran to Bethlehem Lutheran in 1918. And by 1919, some services were conducted in English. Fundraising efforts to build a new church closer to downtown Kalispell continued throughout the 1920s. For local economic conditions and then the Great Depression slowed progress, but ultimately church members raised more than $15,000. Construction began in 1932 and continued while services were held in the new church basement auditorium. Architect Fred Brinkman, who designed the church and the funeral home across 6th Street, specified a restrained Gothic style. Distinctive features include the opposite tower, multiple hues of light brown brick, pointed arch windows with Gothic tracery, and white molded concrete trim. Inside the nave, massive exposed roof beams with carved center and end brackets recall medieval construction methods. In 1937, the Reverend Lawrence Field dedicated the church to its youth. At dito ay maingay dahil nandito ito sa kanto mismo ng Main Street at 6th Avenue kung saan maraming sasakyan na mga dumadaan. Ayan na ang simbahan, ay ayan, maganda ang style. Ayan. 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 Bethlehem. So ayan ang simbahan na maganda. Nandito talaga sa main road ng Kalispell, kaya maingay ang mga sasakyan. So ito ang yung chikadora, kahit saan laging may chika. At ngayon ay nandito ako sa main road ng Kalispell. Ito ang yung chikadora, kahit saan laging may chika. Have a nice day. Bye bye.